I said, Grandpa, what's this picture here? It's all black and white, and it ain't real clear. Is that you there? He said, yeah, I was 11. And times were tough back in 35. That's me and Uncle Joe just trying to survive a cotton farm and a Great Depression. If it looks like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other, you should have seen it in color. Oh, and this one here was taken overseas in the middle of hell in 1943 in the wintertime. Almost see my breath. That was my tail gunner, old Johnny McGee. He was a high school teacher from New Orleans, and he had my back right through the day we left. If it looks like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other, you should have seen it in color. A picture's worth a thousand words, but you can't see what those shades of gray keep covered. You should have seen it in color. This one is my favorite one. This is me and Grandma in the summer sun, all dressed up the day we said our vows. You can't tell here, but it was hot that June. That rose was red and her eyes were blue. And just look at that smile, I was so proud. That's the story of my life, right there in black and white. And if it looks like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other, you should have seen it in color. Cover. You should have seen it in
Here's all your paperwork. Here's all your belongings. Mr. Collins, as of now, you are free to do whatever you want to do. We don't like you down here. We don't want to ever see your face again.
Well, I don't plan on being back. Thanks.
Thank you. I was just a normal guy. Life was just a 9-to-5 with bills and pressure piled up to the sky. She never asked, she knew I'd been hanging with my wilder friends, looking for some other way to fly. And 3 days straight was no big feat to get by on no food or sleep. And crazy was becoming my new norm. I'd pass out on the bedroom floor and sleep right through the calm before the storm. My life was just an old routine, every day the same damn thing. I couldn't even tell I was alive. I tell you, the high cost of living ain't nothing like the cost of living high. That Southern Baptist parking lot was where I'd go to smoke my pot and sit there in my pickup truck and pray. And staring at that giant cross just reminded me that I was lost, and it just never seemed to point the way. As soon as Jesus turned his back, I'd find my way across the tracks, looking just to score another deal. With my back against that damn eight ball, I didn't have to think or talk or feel. And my life was just an old routine, every day the same damn thing. I couldn't even tell I was alive. I tell you, the high cost of living ain't nothing like the cost of living high. My whole life went through my head, laying in that motel bed, watching as the cops kicked in the door. I had a job and a piece of land, my sweet wife was my best friend, but I traded that for cocaine and a whore. With my newfound sobriety, I've got the time to sit and think of all the things I have and threw away. This prison is much colder than that one that I was locked up in just yesterday. My life is just an old routine, every day the same damn thing. Hell, I can't even tell if I'm alive. I tell you, the high cost of living ain't nothing like the cost of living high. I tell you, the high cost of living, it ain't nothing like the cost of living high. I live to see it all, but I'll always miss dreaming my dreams. Leave that stuff alone. We'll be right back. That morning the sun made its way through the windshield of my Chevrolet. Whiskey eyes and ashtray breath on a church rock gravel road. What the hell did I do last night? That's the story of my life. Like trying to remember words to a song nobody wrote. And it's sad and it's long, and can't nobody sing along. It's a southbound train, it's a whistle and the wind. Ain't no one there to care where I've been. I'm humming on that lonesome song again. I took a trip across the country from Montgomery. Discovered I'd been wrong for so long. I thought it was the fame and the glory and the money, but all I've got to show is a damn song. And it's sad and it's long, can't nobody. That morning the sun made its way through the windshield of my Chevrolet. Whiskey eyes and ashtray breath on a church rock gravel road. Tomorrow, I am home.
goodbye, sweet world of song. My new life begins with death. I am standing on the mountain. I can hear the angel song. Lord, lead me home. All my burdens are behind. I have prayed my final prayer. Don't you cry over my body, 'cause that ain't me lying there. No.
my boots by the door no more. There's nowhere I need to be that fast. People keep asking what I settled down for. I finally found something I want to make last. My stubborn pride laying on the floor, burned every bridge I'd built before. You pulled me from the fire so I won't face the flames alone. You gave this gypsy heart the only home it's ever known.
Never planned on making it quite this far. It's a hard road, sleeping on white lines. Paint a neon smile just to cover all my scars. I was always 12 steps behind. My stubborn pride laying on the floor, burn every bridge I've built before. You pulled me from the fire so I won't face the flames alone. And gave this gypsy heart the only home. I left Montgomery on North 65. I was restless and ready to give Nashville a try. I rolled into town with a sound of my own. Somewhere between Jennings and Jones. Well, the day job I landed felt just like a jail. I couldn't seem to break out with that hammer and nails. And I spent all my nights in some old honky-tonk. Somewhere between Jennings and Jones. Hanging out in the bars with the drunks and the stars, I found a few good old boys just like me. Started burning our candles, both ends and the middle, a bunch of roaring outlaws at high speed. And they said that the end of that road I was on was somewhere between Jennings and Jones. Well, some record executives found me one night. I was singing half lit. They said it sounded just right. Right. Put my name on an album, but they shelved all my songs. Said I was somewhere between Jennings and Jones. Hanging out in the bars with the drunks and the stars and a few good old boys just like me. Burning our candles, both ends and the middle, a bunch of roaring outlaws at high speed. And they said that the end of that road I was on was somewhere between Jennings and Jones. Now to find me in a record store won't take you long. I'm right there between Jennings and Jones.
Sleeping in the cold. Oh Lord, please forgive me
cause I could not wait for all. I'm coming home to see you, Jesus. Well, I feel so close this time. Please take mercy on a soldier from the Florida Georgia line. When they find me, they must kill me. Oh, Jesus, save my soul. I can't go back down to Rayford. I can't take that anymore. America's heroes, and when they shoot me down, won't you fly, oh glory, proudly, putting my medals in the ground. I'm coming home to see you, Jesus. Well, it feels so close this time. Please take mercy on a soldier from the Alabama line. When they find me, they must kill me. Oh, Jesus, save my soul. I can't go back down to Rayford. I can't take that anymore.
Starts crowing, and that reminds me I need to feed him. And every day's the same, but every day's different, 'cause every day I go deeper in debt, and you can't cash my checks, and you can't feed. Push me into the water, but you can't hold me under. You can bring me down, but you can't make me bad. You can take my word,
cash my checks. It's so hard to stay honest in a world that's headed to hell. You can't make a good living these days, 'cause the truth just won't sell. So if you go out my back door, just over the hill, you'll see all these plants that's been paying my bills. But you can't cash my checks, and you can't feel this hunger. You can push me checks.